at North Carolina State. Tuppy's ready. These two teams won 19 games combined a year ago. They're both 3-2. They're both coming off a bye. They both seek their first ACC win as they close out the first half of the schedule.
He's wearing that 16 that Russell Wilson wore when he played here.
Got a patch on his jersey to commemorate that as well. He's got an open man on the first play of the game. They came into action tonight with just four completions of 20-plus yards in the last three games, already with a 27-yarder. Here comes a freshman running back in Jordan Houston, and already NC State is into the red zone. That's why Hockman got the start and why Leary's going to get a little action tonight. And here comes his first throw of the night. Over the top, and it is complete to Bayer Thomas inside the 45.
Anything.
A lot of pressure off DeVito, and down he goes. More pressure on DeVito, and it's another North Carolina State set. He's back in the backfield. That's our center. It's Hockman.
Beg your pardon, but they got you.
Tabari Hines. Double pass. Bayer Thomas. He's got the touchdown. Trent Penix out of the backfield, and Bayer Thomas delivers for his second career touchdown.
Eli Drinkwitz, he's now at App State.
Tommy DeVito wants to take a deep shot. He's got his big play, Brandon Jackson, and he makes the catch! Leaded three times as many in this game as they had in the first five games of the year. Screen against the blitz. Oh, it was tipped away by Curtis Harper and picked off by Andrew Armstrong.
As good a job as anybody at scouting themselves.
Hockman taking a deep shot for Emezie, going high to get it, and he makes the grab inside the 15, beating Antoine Cordy. Again, they've averaged 82 under Babers. This should be a free play. Man in the neutral zone. They're looking deep, and he finds Taj Harris. DeVito finding some space. He's got a lot of green in front of him. Picks up the first down. Wolfpack bring the pressure again. DeVito, desperation heave to the end zone, and it's caught! What a play by Cameron Jordan, but it's incomplete!
Late one, it was worth it.
Syracuse trailing by 13. Mo Neal out of the backfield. A big gainer, and he works his way out near the 40-yard line. Fourth down and 7, they need the 45 of NC State. Wolfpack bring another blitz. DeVito trying to